story in the Bible about a man called Noah. He used to walk with God. He built an ark made of gopher wood. The people thought he'd gone quite mad. But when the rains came down and the waters broke, the people who had lived in sin started shouting and screaming for Noah to save them. But God had locked the door once Noah was in. He said it's better on the inside looking out than to be on the outside looking in. Only 8 were saved in that terrible flood. My friend, it's far better to believe in God and be on the inside looking out, 'cause it's better than the outside looking in. Better on the inside looking out. Oh, it's better on